check this out. It's Mata Zero once again. Side of the road. Yeah. Putung lagan surplus TV. Yeah. Come on, check. Yeah. Bro. Just relax. Kung hanap mo ba ang ganito, sasad ka ng mga ban na swag sa busa nyo. Need to order ang units pag ganyan ang usapan. Pick up, multi-cab, transformer at mga ban. Every wagon, day 17 smiley. Lahat nandito na, just visit na mga pre.
Welcome back sa ating YouTube channel mga call. Sa video na to mga call, ipakita natin yung ating DA63T or Suzuki Carry Truck 4x4 manual transmission, T6E engine 660cc. Aircon po ito, power steering. Yan. Then bago natin tapusin yung video or bago nyo panoorin yung full video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Then click the notification bell para updated kayo sa ating mga next video uploads kagaya nito. So tara, panoorin natin. So yan, yung kulay ng ating unit is pearl white. Yan din, original na headlight ng DA63T. Ayan, Suzuki emblem. Tapos black yung ating grills. So meron tayong 13 inches na mag wheels. Yan, ito yung ating mag wheels color white. So yan po yung gusto ng ating customer. Ayan, so ito yung ating cargo box. Ayan o, so meron tayong sticker ng plate number MAN 9495, then not for hire na sticker or decal sa gilid. Ayan, so yung ating signal light or T light. Ayan, reverse light. Then ito yung ating isang signal light. Tapos ito yung ating plate number. Yung ating spare tire. Yan, fully undercut po yung ating unit. Yan o. So ito yung ating cargo box. So pinadala natin to sa may-ari kasi ito yung dala niya. Tapos yan, ito yung ating flooring. So ito yung kinulay natin para hindi siya ano, hindi madumi tingnan. Ayan, so makita natin meron tayong lagard dito. Ito yung ating lagard mga call. Yan, meron tayong rain visor. Yan, so brand new battery. Yan, Thunder brand. Tapos yan, ito yung ating interior. So back to original lang po siya. Ayan o, back to original. So yan po yung ating interior. New seat cover na po yan. Ito yung ating headrest. Yung ceiling, original lang po. Meron tayong mga sun visor left and right. Then yung ating room light or yan o. Tapos yan, ito yung ating shift knob or shift lever. So manual transmission po ito. Then ito yung ating handbrake. Tapos yung ating 4x4. Sa ating 4x4 mga call, meron siyang 2 high, 4 high, then neutral, tapos 4 low. So meron siyang 4x4 low yung ating pickup. Ayan, yung stereo natin is stock Japan. Ito yung ating hazard switch, aircon switch. Ayan, so try natin start. Ayan, so apakan natin yung clutch. So makita natin yung ating APS, check engine, battery, handbrake, then yung ating engine oil indicator. So start natin. Ayan, so makita natin yung natitira na lang is yung ating check engine indicator. Yan, ayan, so check natin 4x4. Yan, ito yung ating 4x4. Makita natin, ayan po yung ating 4x4 na switch or yung ating indicator. So yan, very simple, pearl white na pearl white yung ating unit. Yan o, pinta po siya. So yung presyo nito mga call is nasa 230,000, 4x4 aircon power steering. So yung conversion nito is secondary gearbox, wala na po siyang putol sa ilalim. Ayan, bago na po yung ating mating. Ayan o, so makita natin yan. Yan yung registration. Ayan o, yan, very simple. Ayan, so Sa gustong mag-order ng ganitong sit-up, contact lang sa ating number 0920-3394-607 or visit sa ating Facebook page, Surplus TV page. Ayan. So, kung bago ka lang sa aking channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Then click the notification bell para updated kayo sa ating mga next video uploads kagaya nito. Ingat po mga call and bye-bye. God bless po. We'll be right back.